sustain you.
Here's Johnny.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Get to the chopper!
Say hello to my lip, friend!
I'm gonna make him an offer again.
This is my time!
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
We'll do it live! Fuck it! Do it live!
Jesus.
You said it, man.
Even in 2021, you sons of bitches, we always do it live. And we say, fuck it. Yo, it has been a hot minute since I've been on the air. And we've already got some awesome mugs in the old Chisette. What is up, Kaylee? How are you doing? What's up, Justin? Get her freaking done, yo. And DJ Talks, always a pleasure to have Mr. Nipples in the house. Yo, welcome to another episode of this Sloppy Sunday call-in smorgasbord. I am your host, William Davis Moore. Excuse me while I burp. Yeah, that did happen. So, what's going on, everybody? How you doing? I did just throw this the freaking hell up, you know? Like, what the heck? Why not? Like, maybe some of you guys are, like, straggling along on a Sunday. You know, the first Sunday of 2021. And hopefully 2021 doesn't say to 2020, hold my beer. What's going on, guys? Happy New Year, everybody. Happy freaking New Year. What is going on? So, it's going to be quiet. Yo, if this is going to be quiet, then I'm going to play some Hell's Kitchen. Probably get a copyright for that shit. I won't play Hell's Kitchen. How about, like, what would you like to see, like, content-wise to start off the new year? Let me know. And just remember, you're not crazy. All right, let me jam some music. You guys suck. Nobody's saying shit. There's some tunage. Some tunage is arriving, and DJ says he's coming up now. Oh, yeah. I hope everybody's having a really fabulous new year. I mean, mine has been productive. I'm not going to complain. Got some stuff that went on that made me feel a little bit better about myself. I hope everybody else is, like, on the path to bettering themselves. Yo, DJ, I don't see you anywhere. Yo, yo, ma. Anyways, did everybody have a great, like, New Year's Eve night when the ball dropped and all that stuff? Like, did everybody, like, have a good time? What did you guys do? Sound off. Like, what did you do? There's DJ. Oh, my God, he's got a shirt on.
Hey, Will.
Happy New Year, DJ.
Happy New Year, Will.
How are you, man? How's your weekend been?
It's been good. I've been filming a heck of a lot.
It's like season 4 now?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
It's freaking awesome.
It's and get it ahead on filming, so you know that's good.
Hell yeah. Yo, I haven't talked to you since the big Luke Skywalker reveal, man. What did you think about that shit?
Dude, when that came on, my jaw drop, like, we never know what it is in the timeline.
Oh, yeah. But like, where did you figure out it was Luke Skywalker? Was it the X-Wing flying by the window? Or was it like the hooded figure walking down the hallway?
It was the hooded figure walking down the hallway. So, I mean, that's a classic redone scene of how they all walked down and took out all those troopers.
Yo, I mean, so good. Like, I want to play it, man. I'm going to play it. Hang on. Yo, when the elevator door was like, bing, and then one trooper like turned his head like, and it was, yes, like, he was doing like Darth Vader moves. Remember when like Anakin was like in the,
Yeah, I know.
And Mustafar, he like did that behind the back, like blaster bolt deflect and shit. Like,
yeah, I mean, that's really the part where I knew, like, oh shit, yeah, we'll not jump off brain cells. Part of the galaxy will in the main universe.
I can't believe that they, like, yeah, that's what I'm saying too, man. I can't believe they brought him in. Like, that's a big deal, man.
Yeah.
Behind.
There you go.
Yeah.
Come on,
Andrea. What's this now? Will he meet up with Ahsoka and kind of have that? Oh, you're my follower. Can you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, I don't. I look, man. So the fact that they even did this is like out. Outside the realm of possibilities, kind of. So I have no idea. Like, I used to think that I knew that, like, what Star Wars people would do, but now I have no fucking idea. Like, if they bring Luke Skywalker in and he does a scene like that, like, who the fuck knows what's gonna come next, dude? Like,
yeah, I mean, look, I know they're not gonna use him much at all, but if they bring him back, like, once or twice next season, that would be freaking epic.
Oh, I know, but I think they should, like, I think they definitely need to, like, cast him as Sebastian Stan.
Yeah.
Like, because you can't keep doing that, like, deepfake shit.
I know. I mean, but, you know, just for this one scene, that deepfake was nice. Like,
yeah, it was really pretty good.
So, yeah,
yeah, it was. It was pretty good. I mean, there were a couple of moments where I was like, ah, they could have, like, worked on the lips a little bit better. But, most part, it was pretty damn solid, especially when he, like, opened his eyes to say, like, I will protect him and give my life for him, but he will not be safe if he's not trained. And then he, like, opened his eyes. I was like, deepfake never does shit like that. Deepfake never moves, like, facial moments like that. So I appreciated that. And I know they had to, like, keep it under wraps. It was hard. So I figured, like, the special effects were shit because, you know, they had to, like, keep it a secret. And God, they kept it a secret for a year, bro. Yeah, a man. Year.
I remember in Liverpool just Mark Hamill is it good as keeper.
I know he's not.
Like, he wanted to, like, tell people,
yeah,
hey, this is what's gonna happen at the end. Like,
yeah, it's true, though. He freaking did. Let's take a moment to admire the madness.
Next wing.
Yeah, but...
One X-Wing? Great. We're safe.
There's the hooded part that you were talking about, man.
Yeah.
It's probably going to shut my screen down. What's up, creative you renegades? Welcome to the Swappy Sunday Calling Friends.
Yeah.
I got to pause it for a second because, like, I'm afraid it's going to shut the stream down.
Yeah, I will say you do have to ask Colton friendly. So
yeah, I know. I've never made a Sloppy Sunday card for the opener because I only use this like emergencies when I don't do the Fridays.
Yeah, well,
I know. I gotta make it. I gotta make it. I know.
I'm actually talking about the actual title. You have as Robin Sunday called it Frenzy.
Oh, not smorgasbord.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll fix it after it's aired.
Okay, but yeah.
Thank you, man. I did not know that.
Yeah, you're welcome.
What's up, creative? He says, I'm pissed off about 1,000 Star Wars fans with my video. What does that mean, bro? I have no idea what you're talking about. Well, let's watch more Luke, and you can explain it, because you're on a lag. I love the way he holds his lightsaber, too, right by the freaking blade. You know, like, right by the saber, like, the knuckle.
Yeah.
In the game, though, wasn't the weren't the dark troopers they their armor was like lightsaber proof or some shit or like Beskar armor, right? Like you could cut through it very easy.
I think that's what it was supposed to be.
What's up, D.D. Myers? How you doing? Welcome to the Sunday Calling Smorgasbord. Oh yeah. Anyways, you were saying.
But yeah, I
Happy
think
New Year,
that's
motherfuckers.
What they will go for, but I really don't get why. You know, this one particular lightsaber is able to cut through them. I mean, he's going through them like they're normal troopers.
I figure, like, so some people were saying, like, that his saber was turned up to full power, for one, and two, like, he was using the force to, like, just fuck people up. Like, he's just so strong in the force at this point. Like, he's just annihilating them.
I mean, even if that's the case, a full power lightsaber still couldn't cut through Beskar.
I know, but like the darksaber was heating it up to the point where it was going to melt. So like it might not be able to like cut through it on impact, but a lightsaber will definitely cut through Beskar. Like it was, they made a point to show it heat up like that. Like
all right.
If he'd have held it on there for long, it would have melted through it for sure. Hey, yeah. Wannabeard, what's up, brother? Happy New Year, you son of a bitch, Red Pirate. Get your ass up on this bitch.
But yeah, I mean, it was an epic scene. We both know that. So. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, but did you notice that Ahsoka's blades did not heat the Beskar up?
Yeah.
But the Darksaber did. So I think the Darksaber is like a more powerful lightsaber than most lightsabers.
Well, yeah, I mean, it is said that the Darksaber is the only thing that can cut the skull. So, you know, I would expect that to just go easy, but you know, just a little lightsaber, even full power, whatever, won't give off the same energy as the Darksaber would.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That was my point. Like, I think the Darksaber is way more like potent than a regular lightsaber.
Yep.
It's an ancient lightsaber too. Like the Darksaber is like 20,000 years old.
Yeah, I know.
Get your ass up here, freaking Dread Pirate. Let's go. 2021. Yeah. Let's do it. Come on.
Yeah. But you know, there's a lot we don't know yet about the Darksaber. And really about the Mandalorians in general. So,
yeah,
we would have to wait to learn more about that when they go back to Mandalore.
I don't know, man. Like, I don't know. Look. The Mando is pretty much the king of Mandalore right now.
Yep.
So, Bo-Katan, like, if she fights him, he's already a hero. It won't work. So, I don't think they're going to go that route. I think she's going to use him as, like, a placeholder.
Probably, but you know, you can't argue that, you know, there will be another Mandalore who might rise up and challenge him for the Darksaber.
Well, the only way you can, well, first of all, they retcon that shit because in the fucking Clone Wars, or in Rebels, Sabine gave Bo-Katan that. She didn't win that in battle. Like, she was given that. So when the Mandalorian tried to give it to her, I don't understand why she didn't take it. Like, so they retconned that whole thing.
Okay.
Like, well, the elephant in the room is that her sister gave her the thing in the first place. Like, handed it to her.
Okay, yeah, that does not make any sense.
Yeah, it makes no fucking sense, dude. So now you can only win it by combat? All right, fine. Retcon it. Most people didn't see the goddamn cartoon anyway, so.
I've seen episodes, but not with Bo-Katan, so.
Yeah, remember Sabine was like practicing with all the Jedi to learn how to use the lightsaber, the Darksaber.
I saw most of the series, but episodes where they had Bo-Katan in it, I missed. Like, I did not watch those Bo-Katan episodes. It's what I'm saying. So,
I got you. Wannabeard says, what do you think about Amos Yee? The fuck is that, yo?
What?
What is Amos Yee?
Dang.
I've never heard of it.
Yep.
Not a drop. Oh, I know. It must be more Luke. Dude, I love the way like that Yoda is like touching the screen and like telling Luke, like, here I am. Like, there's a dude.
Oh god. Well, not Yoda.
Back blaster for deflect. Like, I love those back blaster defects. Or deflects, I mean.
Yeah.
Hang on, let me get my shit. So you know the back blaster.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I mean,
then he like turns around. He's like,
yeah.
Oh, guys, I gotta take a one moment. This is work. Give me 1 second, guys. Like, I don't know. I'll play this, and hopefully the stream doesn't shut down.
Yes, because this seems similar to this. When I overcome this episode,
Did it shut down yet?
I don't know.
Tell us in the chat. Come on, Wannabeard. All right, what we got going on? I love how you talk. What do you think about MOC? You like my hate club, the fashion. What, the fashion stare at my house? What does that mean?
Okay, the hate club, I know, because someone made a channel called Wannabeard Pilot Hate Club, which I really don't get, but the rest, I have no idea.
I don't know what the fuck you guys are talking about.
But yeah.
Fascism. Yeah, everybody hates fucking fascism.
Now, William, what was your thought on the Boba Fett preview at the end?
Oh, I'm not a big fan of Boba Fett. I don't care. I never was, though. Like, even when I was a little kid, I never understood, like, why people like Boba Fett. I was like, okay. I like the Mando, and I feel like the Boba Fett is, like, a poor man's Mando. That's my opinion. I'm sticking to it.
No. When it comes out, will you be watching the
episode? Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Like, I'm going to watch all of it. Like, I can't wait for, like... I can't wait for all the Marvel shit to start.
Yeah, I know. I can't even... Little
fucking recruit. Creative Renegade? Is that what you... I'm like... What's up? Happy New Year, you motherfucker.
Happy New Year, motherfucker.
Hey, Mike.
What's up, DJ?
Not much.
Freaking creative renegade.
Yeah, time to change.
I freaking love it, dude.
We weren't doing too much spotlighting, so might as well change it to something else.
It's great. It's great. How you doing, man? How's your new year?
Pretty good. Just staying busy as usual.
The usual. I hear you.
You're busy too, ain't you?
Yeah, man. It's an understatement.
It's hard to function. Busy.
It's hard to function. Yeah. Like, I just want like me time and there's none, but that's fine. I enjoy like the business. So I'm not going to complain.
No, it's better than not having any work.
Exactly. Cause then I'll really lose my fucking mind. Like DJ's fucking hairdresser. She's out of work. So
I just started to get a haircut in like 2 months.
I can tell, dude. Yeah, shit, man. I don't know. I feel like this year's gonna be a good year, for fucking sake. Like, I felt like that last year, but it failed. But I didn't foresee like a pandemic. So
fucking worldwide pandemic.
Yeah, right. I feel like this year is gonna be fucking epic for everybody.
Yeah,
I feel it in my soul. DJ's gonna get his balls shaved. You're gonna grow way more plants.
Wax the chest, wax the nipples.
Yeah, well, y'all lucky I had film today.
Oh, dude, you got a shirt on. That's the most. Yeah, right? Check that out, Mike.
Holy shit.
That's a tripped out shit right there.
Yeah, it's topsy-turvy. Maybe we're all supposed to have our shirts off and DJ has his on.
No, I just had filming today. I'm trying to get weeks ahead of myself. So, yeah. But currently, I already have 3 weeks of videos posted on my channel.
Yo, like, did you do anything with The Mandalorian?
Not yet. That would be on my second channel. I'm just getting through the videos I already have put for it. So it's
like Mandalorian porn?
Yeah, you ought to do it.
Your second channel on Pornhub, is that the one you're talking
about? No.
You have nothing on but the helmet. Yeah, a little helmet on here.
And that helmet's like the Bukkake cup.
It might be a new year, Will, but you should have the same old link as Jim.
Oh, snap. Those sons of bitches.
There's somebody new in the chat.
Lecherous 88. What is up? Welcome. This is not the normal day. This is the sloppy Sundays calling smorgasbord. Usually it's the Freaky Friday calling frenzy. I know. Yep. It's a tongue twister. But it's the holidays, so fuck.
Yeah. I did a couple of Mandalorian videos.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, man. Let's play some of those, man. Those are great.
And you're good at hate.
Oh, I got it. plenty of hate. That's what I said. I pissed off about 1,000 Star Wars fans or Boba Fett fans.
Yeah, you did. You freaking angered some motherfuckers, dude.
I got about
a couple of them. I'm like, oh, fuck.
I got about 300 subs out of it.
Holy shit.
Nice.
Yeah.
You fucked it up, man. You love it. That's some love, dude. 300 subs. Is the channel name like different now, too?
Creative Renegades.
Yeah, I knew it was something. Each one of them is like less than a minute. It's the YouTube shorts that they have. So it's like a little quick 48-second video or something, and it got 169,000 views.
Yes.
Oh, dude, the one with the donuts, man. That shit is so good. That's what I'm playing right now.
Yeah, that one got over 100 subs by itself, and it's only like 16 seconds long.
That is not true. Don't do that again.
Don't do that again. I'm going to repeat it.
No. That is not true. Don't do that again.
What's that fucking music, though, dude?
It's all, you know, Disney and that, I can't use any of their, if you put their music behind of it, they'll block it.
I know, but like it was like 80s. Like.
Yeah, it was just YouTube music. I don't even pay for music. I let Keely started two channels, and I'm paying Epidemic Sound. You get to pay for each one. And I had two channels going. And I was like, fuck it, I'll just use YouTube music from now on. So,
right,
here we go.
I'm about to switch from Epidemic Sound to a different something because I have to pay for both channels, which I don't want. Thank
you.
So, yeah.
Yo, if like one missile takes out one of those ships, they're pretty shitty ships. You know, because like even in Star Trek, man, you get like bombarded with like photon torpedoes before your shields go down.
Yeah, it was kind of fun just... You know, not the ones that went to review, you know, the ones with where they were like cussing me out, like, you know, just fuck off and stuff like that. The other ones who were actually leaving comments and arguing back and forth, you know, it's kind of fun. You know, everybody has their own opinion on what was going on. And
yeah.
The funny thing is I didn't even watch it.
You didn't watch it?
No.
How about the fuck?
I was watching Twitter.
Oh. It
was trending.
Everybody was freaking out.
Right when he made his first appearance, and I've been telling people to use trending topics, so I went and cut that clip, did a couple things and said, you know, something I thought was wrong with it, so I knew that would, like, touch a nerve.
Yeah, it fucking does. Like, everybody loses their shit, like... You post anything about Star Wars and people lose their shit, dude.
They do. All the people were just arguing. Like, I was like, you know, why'd they stop shooting? And everybody's on there about, you know, best car this and best car that. You don't know anything about best car and best car. I was like,
have you researched it? Do you understand? Like,
yeah, exactly.
Research what? It's not real.
And they're like, it's blaster proof. They quit shooting because they knew that. I was like, it fucking covered his chest and, you know, a couple
of
places.
Liver was exposed. Like,
yeah, it's like pretty sure he could have shot like 100 different places inside that. No, it's fun though.
No, I love them. I love that you're doing these, man. They're super entertaining for me. Like I'll like see you post something. I'll be like, oh shit, it's the most random shit. And I'm like all into it, man.
Yeah, but just having fun. It's cool to have a little channel where you can just screw around like that.
Yeah, I love it.
And then I use whatever I learn on this on my other channel, you know, and where I'm serious about it. So, you know, I kind of learn how shorts are working and stuff, and then I go over there and apply it to my other channel.
Wannabeard's like Star Wars game. Wannabeard the Pirate Hate Club. Oh, it's not even Wannabeard, dude. That's not even Wannabeard. That's his fucking hate club.
Yes, that's what I was talking about all ago.
Oh, shit. No wonder he won't come on.
Yeah, so who is it?
It's some douchebag that has like 9 fucking followers. But look, I don't mean to call you a douchebag, but like what I'm saying is like, you know, you have 9 followers that hate on Wannabeard. So what about Wannabeard makes you hate him? Explain this to us.
And this is the thing. It's one thing to hate Wannabeard on his show or whatever, but to come on your show where he just shows up as a guest to come and troll over here is that's kind of a dick move.
Thanks for the shout out. No problem, asshole. Like, no, tell me. Oh, he did a video on him. Oh.
Oh, you're,
we can be
you're
friends,
like the
Wannabeard Hate Club, like, if you, like, say the right things.
So you've been following him around. Are you the 9-year-old dude?
Is he 9?
No.
Shit.
It's like some young kids.
I don't want to be, like, berate a 9-year-old.
I want someone to start a hate club for me.
For real. You know, that's real love. When someone starts a hate club for you, you fucking made it.
Go through the trouble of getting an icon and cruising around trolling with a fake account. Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm not mad.
Yeah.
I'm actually. There's a delay, so maybe you didn't hear what I said earlier.
We're actually quite intrigued.
He says, I don't mean to bag by my IQ is 1,000, 1,000,000. What the fuck? Like, but
if you say that, then drop the Among Us reference.
No, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Wait, really? If you keep going, like, if you stay with us for long enough, dude, Wannabeard Hate Club. I'll mod you, and when I mod you, you can come on the show.
Yeah, like,
you have to stick around and be a like true freaking fan.
Yeah. Hey, Jerry.
I'm gonna start a DJ Talks Hate Club.
Jelly Dog, what the fuck is up, yo? How you doing, Home Skillet? Get your Home Skillet ass up in this bitch.
Yeah, tell Jelly to get his ukulele. I get my ukulele.
Yeah, let's bust out some ukuleles. Yeah, Happy New Year, man. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to all you motherfuckers in the chat.
Yep, Happy New Year.
It is going to be a happy new year. It cannot possibly be worse than last year.
Civil War might be a little worse.
Okay. So you found something. I'm just saying, like,
ha ha ha, Kiwi. Ha ha ha.
I know, but that, you know, that would be less funny if it wasn't so serious.
Yeah.
There's
we're
a lot of people
on the cusp of it. Could go either way.
There's a lot of people that want to blow shit up, dude. So
Yeah. Crazy times.
It is. Like, I don't understand.
Like, did you hear the tapes that just came out with Trump?
No, I saw a news feed about it, like, right before we came on the show.
Yeah. So
I have not seen what the fuck he said, but it's like an hour long or something.
That's nuts. He was bullying Raffensperger, the Georgia Secretary of State. He needs to find 11,000 votes.
Yeah, he said something like, I just need 11,000 votes or something.
Yeah, he loves 780 votes.
Yeah, the exact amount. Because that would put me one over. There's not really about all the voter fraud and everything. It's just as long as he can find enough votes so that he can win the state.
But who doesn't know that that's already that man's primary goal? Like, regardless if you're like a liberal or a conservative or whatever, you gotta know the man only cares about himself. Like, I don't understand how you don't know that.
No,
he has demonstrated that in spades.
He's always been like that.
Yeah. So, like, how is he? How do you ever think that he's gonna be for you?
If it doesn't serve
him.
I don't know, but there's 71 million fucking people out there like that.
I don't get it. I really don't understand that, because the man doesn't care about them. So why do they care about him? It's like it boggles my fucking mind.
Me too. My brain is melted.
It is fucking melted, dude. Like, it's been 4 years of melting.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I'd
like to think a large portion of it is there's some people who vote Republican no matter what.
I'm an independent. I don't understand that shit either, man.
Yeah,
that party line voting crap, like, you're out of your mind doing that shit. That's like a football team. You might as well pick a fucking football team.
That's why I'm independent. That's why exactly what I told Kilo. I said it's a fucking football game. You know, you don't give a shit about, you know, your team's right or wrong. You just want to win.
Yeah, you just want to win. And you don't give a fuck about, like, the actual policies then. Like, because your team could have the shittiest policies, and you're like, but they're the D. Like, fuck you. Like, how about we just, like, do stuff that's supposed to be important for everybody else? You know, let's pass some goddamn legislation that means something. Fuck all you fucking assholes.
Right. Well, that's what Ganna 2024 is about.
Yes.
Yes.
Dude, Ganna's the best because she's just like, I want coffee. And we're going to draw some pretty fucking trees.
You have a very valid point, but go fuck yourself.
Yeah. Hey, McConnell, go fuck yourself.
Just a minute. I'm going to draw a picture of you with a
happy
banana
trees
up your ass.
Yeah. This happy tree is going right up your bunghole. Say hello to your happy little bunghole friend. The Hate Club says, what you think about the movie Cuties? I don't know what that means. What are the movie Cuties? Keely says, dude, it was insane, scary.
Yeah, Keely's talking about the tape she heard. But it was just a couple of audio clips. They didn't release the whole one.
Yeah.
I'm not sure, but I think, what's his name? The Hate Club was talking about, there's a show on one of the channels, and it was like a bunch of young girls, like really young, like twerking and shit.
What?
Like, it was supposed to be like a dance thing. Like, you know, you have dance competitions, and the show was about a bunch of girls. It was like really, really creepy.
You live under rock. What is that?
You live under a rock.
Oh, you live under a rock.
Yeah. live, not live.
But it was.
Fuck you, DJ.
Hey.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year, fuck off.
Don't correct me on my own show.
Oh, Will, I made a countdown timer, and I threw some clips in from people that were on the show. DJ, first thing he says is like, oh, you're copying Will now.
Oh.
No, yeah, so he's giving me shit last night.
That. No, I appreciate that. I think that's awesome. Like, I think that, like paying homage to your peers is amazing. So I would never diss that. Fuck you, DJ.
Y'all like had Sabrina with my finger.
He threw you under the bus, dude.
You diss me for doing that all the time.
He's like, you've dissed me for the last time. Now he's going to shank you, Mike. He's going to shank you.
No. I had you in there, DJ.
About you, Will.
Oh, me.
You.
I had your back, yo.
You copied his whole show.
Yeah, you copied my goddamn fucking words.
You criticized my entire stream.
I love it. Keely's saying I got jumped for trolling, which I deserved. I posted Blue Horn. Oh yeah. Well, that'll do it, man. I refuse to do like political posts on any social media. Like, I'll talk about it on here. I don't give a fuck. But like, I will not post about it. Like, there's just too much fucking hate.
I did it like the whole last year.
Yo, you went off. You did. You went off, dude. I was shocked. That more
I'm getting older, and I didn't want like after the fact, like if Trump won the election, for me to sit and think, well, maybe I should have did this or did that, and you know, so I was like, fuck it, people don't like me for who I am.
You didn't get that much. I mean, there were a couple of haters, but you didn't get that much hate. Like, nah. So I was shocked at the little amount of bullshit that came back at you, because there was a lot of bullshit.
Well, yeah, you probably
not from you, but like just in general.
Yeah, no, it's lots of them too. If they just start up, I just fucking block them.
Oh, that's why then.
Yeah,
you just
and sometimes like on Facebook, I would put up a political post like once a month or something, just so all the whack jobs would come out, and I know who to take off my damn friends list and block.
Gone. Peace. You know, it's crazy though. I gotta admit, like, Trump definitely exposed a lot of people that I was friends with that I thought were better people.
Yeah.
Like, I honestly thought were better. It was so tripped out to me.
Check the basement because I think Jerry got drawn.
What did you say, DJ?
Check the basement.
No, wait. What did you say, DJ?
I said check the basement. I think Jerry.
Wait, what? What are you saying?
So.
Happy New Year, you Hello. Fucking hairy son of a bitch.
I was waiting.
Hey, Jelly Duck. Sorry, I didn't mean to keep you waiting. Happy New Year, man. How you doing?
Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year to you.
Happy Why is that horizontal or vertical?
I know, you're like sideways, dude.
the iPhone is just keep missing up a little bit.
$1,200 piece of crap.
I know, man. They keep getting more expensive.
I use an iPhone 7. That's just don't know.
I got the like 11. It was like $700. This son of a bitch.
All right. So now, I'm in the
virtual. There you go.
Oh crap!
Oh shit!
I'm using a tripod.
Watching one lady do art. This acrylic pour where they mix all those paints and pour them out and let them kind of flow out.
Tish?
Yeah, but it was Sam, the Twisted Art lady. She was on Tish's show, and her phone fell into her paint while it was, while she was recording.
It fell in the paint?
Yeah, it just went off, and her son came up on in the chat. She like, he's like, my mom will be right back. She has to clean off her phone. I was like, that's why I don't we paint and plaster and stuff. I won't buy an expensive. I won't buy $1,000 phone to take to work.
Did she use an Android or iPhone? What was that?
That was an iPhone.
Oh, that's crap.
Oh, big words. Big spender.
I wish I was special.
Oh shit, he's got the ukulele.
So very special.
Here we go.
I'm a weirdo.
What the hell am I doing?
What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
I don't belong.
Will this was dead?
Oh yeah, sing it, DJ.
Get it, DJ. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get mine too. I'll go get mine, Jelly, but I haven't tuned mine up today, so.
This motherfucker. Do I have Discord? No. Why? Because I don't want to work for it. You know, the thing about like my shows is I'm just doing them because I want to do them. I could either watch a TV show or I could do a live stream. I prefer to do a live stream.
Yeah, you supposed to get verbally beat up by us and not watch TV.
Yeah, so that is true. Like, I'd rather be beat up by you motherfuckers. Oh, there you go. I love it. There it is. Dude, what the hell?
I know it's really weird.
If Wannabeard saw you here, Wannabeard the Pirate Hate Club, like, he would love it. I imagine he would have a good ass fucking time with you.
You know it's weird. If I put this B chord right there in this, whatever. You can see on the screen.
Yeah,
this one. I put the B chord, and you can hear the sound. Mm-hmm. I do not prefer that one and this or whatever.
You don't like those frets?
No. I just don't like it. It's just weird. Like
so put people a
don't like
tremolo.
It. This one. It's just a real weird. I just prefer this one and this one. Like you can see on the pinky finger.
I know, but if you don't like it, put a locking tremolo there.
Huh. But when you I do this,
But you like there. Using those frets. You just don't like the fret combination.
It sucks.
Oh, I got you.
It's actually elf tune, but I prefer this one. My fingers look like an ET phone home. I just don't know.
Sounds
what
good.
What about an E chord?
E chord. Oh gosh, I forgot. I know F chord, the CM chord, this. But what about the AM chord?
C. You have to like
C chord
master
is
the, C.
Yeah, C is easy. It's one finger. One
right,
finger on
that's
that.
That's the center of every single freaking thing.
So yeah, like, you can jelly if you just get C up G.
Yeah.
Let me go, I'm gonna grab
G chord
grab mine.
Is this one. G chord is this one.
Yeah. If you do C, F, and G, yeah, and F is just two fingers that
you mean this?
So yeah. A guitar is a piano, and a piano yeah. leads with C. So a guitar yeah. leads with C.
You get C, F, G, and A minor, and you can play like about 4,000 songs.
Yeah, fucking everything.
What about this?
Everything
about
leads
this?
With C.
Yeah, it does.
D chord is this one. I think.
Great. Let me grab mine. Mine's not as good as usual. I got a little cheap $50 one. Jelly's got a Fender.
No, I think it's the tune is just changing. That's weird.
When was the last time you tuned it?
Yeah, I did because I'm using actually using the Musician app. So I have to change the tuning. And doing some practice ukulele.
Let me grab.
For those
mine.
Who don't know, a musician, it's really good app.
Have you rubbed your strings in DJ's foot butter?
Don't even go to.
What the?
My ex-girlfriend, like,
DJ has a
she would sing
really?
At the top of her fucking lungs. I think it was, like, amazing. And I would be like, you know, you gotta like, just calm it down to, like, the range, you know, where you're capable of. Because once you pass that range, it's madness.
Yeah.
Yo, you've gotten really good since the last time I heard you play there, Jelly. Like, you got some skills going on.
That's actually easy. Because I actually just change it without soprano. I use standard tuning between G, C, A, G, C, B, A, I think.
I don't know, but you made improvements for sure. Like, if we go back a couple of videos, man, like...
I did two... I actually did two short videos. Just like that.
That one, I have to snap.
Like, doing snap. A 22 seconds for just playing ukulele.
Yo, man, Wannabeard, the Pirate Hate Club, said, love that song. It's better than Wannabeard. Yo, I hope that YouTube keeps this transcript because I want to be able to read this shit.
Yeah, does your you have your chat enabled afterwards?
Yeah, but sometimes like if like I have a copyright issue, it'll disable it forever.
Kelly will get you copyright right now.
It might actually.
Something's not right.
Something's not right. Give me some.
Yeah, because of that string, that actually string just changing. Because I was trying to fix it, the strings just turn the tuning.
How do you tune yours?
I know. I don't know. I just looked up a musician. I'll be right back. Hold on.
Yeah, Uke Buddy has like an online one.
You know, most people think that the fangs are fake, but that's what I'm really being myself. Most people think that those are like balls above DJ, but they're really the anal kind.
It's a huge anal bead for
gigantic
Bigfoot or something.
Oh man, he's munching. What the fuck are you eating, dude? It looks delicious.
Chicken macaroni and mashed potatoes.
Did you say like acaroni?
Acaroni. Where's everybody tonight?
I didn't announce it, dude. I didn't even think that anybody would show up. Like, I just wanted to come on.
I was like, yeah, I didn't even know. I was busy editing and that. Keela told me.
Yeah, she popped in like immediately. I was like, oh, she's like, I'm first. Bitches.
Oh, did she?
Yeah.
So I use a different apps, but only use Zoom. So.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to come on, like, say Happy New Year to everybody. There was no plan for it. I love it there, freaking Jelly. I love it.
That's a jingle bell.
It's a what?
It's a jingle bell.
Oh.
He wants Whataburger.
So Keely, no. I watched
Get a professional
30 I don't know. 30 minutes of the first episode of Sabrina. And I'm like torn. I don't want to watch it because it's the last season. So I'm like, oh no. But I love that freaking show, man. I really fucking love that show. Sabrina is on my goddamn podcast every goddamn night. Yo, if she wasn't so young, man, I would love to date her.
Sabrina is on my.
I can't hear you, DJ.
What was that? I can't hear you.
Don't blame me. Yeah, no, I mean, like, hopefully, like, eventually my business becomes famous and then I have an opportunity to, like, date people like this chick because we'll be in the same circles. Perhaps. In this weird universe I've created for myself. Yeah, no, that's never going to happen. But still, Sabrina's fucking awesome. Jelly's fucking awesome. DJ, your hair is still too long.
Yeah.
If we close, the door. The night's door. Forever.
Oh, gosh. That's really disappointing there, Keely, man. Like, the ending was not exciting. Yo, Jelly, you're getting pretty good at that shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed. I'm actually kind of obsessed with ukulele. Just
so Justin said his hair is long. Last time I saw him, he was bald. Is that true,
who's that?
DJ?
I mean, it's long for him, but yeah.
Pretty epic, man. Get her done. Get her done. Michael Jordan fans are the worst NBA fans then, so what is the phone number to call?
Shaquille O'Neal.
Shaquille O'Neal. You have to earn the number. Actually, the password.
Yeah, the number was right there, but the password was
Yeah, brother. Welcome, Michael Jordan. It's always a pleasure to have someone new in the feed, but you have to earn your way on the show. You don't just get to come on.
No.
You have to, like, stay here for long enough. Where
wait a minute. Can we imagine that Ghana and me, we should do duet for singing Hell Creep by Radiohead. I'm just saying, it's just imagine.
Okay.
But can you look for the guitar?
It's been years. The thing is, trying to switch back and forth is like a D chord on a guitar is a G chord on a ukulele. So if you see a song, you're seeing D or G or F. They're finger different, but they're like the same shape with different chords.
Oh, here we go. It sounds like Donkey Kong.
Okay, that's better. Because I literally just touched the... You should touch the string. If you do this... Like it's dead note.
We got D.
Are you guys like gonna create a song or something?
Yeah, we'll do one. About miscreants.
Michael Jordan says. The worst NBA
fan. Get a lot of subscribers.
That is a terrible way to do a program. If you want to get a lot of subscribers, you should be a little more easy. Remember said by some YouTubers don't realize they hurt themselves like this.
Get your own show.
Well, let me explain something to you, Michael Jordan, you fucking fucker. Lots of people come on this place and they do nasty shit, and you have to fucking earn your way onto my goddamn show. If you don't like it, get the fuck out of here. Peace. Happy New Year.
Is that a troll?
I don't know, but I don't like him already. Anybody's gonna get braid me on my own fucking show and kiss my fucking ass.
He might be the troll that was in here hollering that, but that.
Peace out, you fuck. I don't want you here.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it, Jelly. Sounds good.
I love Snicker.
I do, dude. I do an amazing month table sometimes. But I did not do Manka.
Yo, Michael Jordan, the reason I'm strict is because you do not understand what has happened on this show when I was not strict. Like, people call in and do stupid shit, and it's disgusting. So now I have rules.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Pirate Hater, I haven't done any manga reviews, but I want to. That would be awesome. Let me tell you about that. Hey, Justin's coming on.
Cool.
He hasn't been on in a hot minute. Holy shit, look at that hair.
Oh, look at that hair.
It looks like a fucking like toupee.
G-Money.
Look at that shit.
Get her done.
Get her done. Hell yeah, man. How you doing? Happy New Year, motherfucker.
Happy New Year.
Woo! I just haven't done Pirate Hater. Anime review, period. Like, I would love to do one for like D the Vampire Hunter or
Hunter D. I will have the
the ukulele
was that
lightsaber.
Real fucking hair,
yeah.
Justin. It is.
Yes.
Is
holy.
It's emo.
Yo, like that's crazy. Looking good, brother. Looking good.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Everybody's like in the zen mode today. I love it.
What's that?
Fun over my
What happened?
What? I'm confused.
Yeah, what happened?
Not just. I'm not dead.
Actually,
hey, I want to do something. I want to do something real quick, man. DJ,
what
do you want to make 2021 for you?
I mean, for me, I just doing education and all that to build my content, but as you guys know, that's always my goal, is to educate myself. So
yeah, entertain yourself.
No, not entertain.
Educate.
Oh. Educate.
I think that's freaking phenomenal. Mike, how about you?
We're gonna get me and Keely. Keely's joining my channel, my original channel, and it's turning from hydroponics like garden. It's gonna be home and garden.
Oh shit! And
yeah, we want to kind of blow that up. We're gonna be doing live streams. I got memberships on there. I've got. We're gonna have people like coming on and. She's going to be painting with them. They'll all get like a glass of wine or something and sit around. She'll teach them how to paint. Yeah, so we're going to go all in. We're going to be full-time content creators this whole year.
No shit. You're literally going all in.
Yeah.
No shit. That's awesome as fuck, dude. It really is. Jelly, go.
What? I'm confused.
Jelly. What are your goals for 2021?
Oh God, I'm actually still making. new content coming soon. We're showing you how to play Creeper by Radiohead. That's the thing, and looking forward to some more daily vlogs. In Kuwait, and yeah, that's the thing. Don't worry.
All right, I love it. I love it a lot. All right, Justin, get her done.
Get her done.
What are your thoughts on 2021?
I don't know yet.
Come on, you got something.
No.
Nothing.
No.
But you can get
Look,
her done
2020,
anyway.
2021, it's gonna be good new good year, but 2020 sucks.
Yeah. Justin, dude, you know what I'm thinking you should do.
Despite all the crap that went on in that
2020,
actually, help me out. So
I'm gonna say that 2020 wasn't all that bad.
It's like it's kind of bittersweet.
Yeah, bittersweet, man. I built a business that pretty much is probably gonna define my life.
So. Yeah. You know, and if I look back to, there's been, I was in Flood in Georgia. And we up and moved. We lived there. My wife was born and raised her hometown, and we were going to stay there, but it was a small town. It would have really held me back. I can look back now and see that I wasn't going to go anywhere in that town, but, you know, we had planned on staying. But there was a major flood catastrophe, and the river cut the city in half, and our business was flooded, and it actually made us move down to Jacksonville, which was a big opportunity for us, and I probably wouldn't have done that. And then we had a hurricane that came through a couple of years ago. I was stuck in a kind of an agreement with somebody. We were trading out rent for being farmhands. And I got to where I really didn't want to do it, but they were retiring and I didn't want to say no. And the hurricane came through and certain circumstances happened or whatever, and it got me out of that situation. And then this one, Corona, happened, and our business like tripled. So it's like all these things that could have been catastrophes or disasters actually had a somewhat positive effect.
Rocking and fucking roll. Yo, you're always finding like the coolest shit. You're in the like bleakest situations. You always find like the best way to like make something good out of something, you know? I love that.
Me want that.
All right.
What?
Be right back. We were having a tender moment, and he had to break that up.
Yeah, he fucked it up.
God.
Those sons of bitches.
I will see you.
You out, DJ?
Are you going to put some marinara on those nipples?
No.
Why not? Warm marinara on a nipple. Oh, he definitely Irish could bite that shit. No, I think he was having a hard time talking.
Yeah. It's Ben, right. What do you think?
That's actually just weird. Weird
Ben
group call.
Those sons of bitches.
You cold, Jelly?
What?
You said you're cold?
Just a weird group call.
Oh. It is.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yo, man, Jelly. I got a show like Wannabeard this feed tomorrow. I hope he's still there.
Yeah, hopefully pop on.
He's gonna be like, "What
already.
The?"
Wait a second. What's your chord?
This G.
Oh, that's a G.
You know I'm a believer.
I know you're a believer.
Wait a minute. Sorry, G. Okay, so there's a G chord,
right?
Okay, G chord.
G D.
Oh, no. Okay, that's a G chord. A D chord. That's a D chord.
Right. There goes G, D, G. It goes, I thought love was only real in fairy tales. Twice.
Wait a minute. Okay, so can you just start with the G chord?
Yeah. That's kind of it. I thought it was only real.
Okay, it does that twice. What's next?
It does that it does that twice, and then it goes to C, back from C to G.
Oh.
It goes, love was out to get me, and that's the way it seemed.
Oh God, this drumming. Wait a minute. So okay. So G, G, and then D, and then C, and then G. Right.
Right. Well, G D G G D G.
And then G D G, G D G, and then C. Oh, okay. Got you.
Twice. G and CG, it's like love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed.
What's that song called?
I'm a believer. Yeah, look it up.
Oh, I'm a believer.
I'm
a
believer.
Yeah. I might look it up.
We're gonna change the lyrics. It's gonna be I'm a creator. And I'll give you some lyrics, and we'll put a song together. And I'll give Gannis some lyrics.
We'll like rewrite the song. Good collab.
Yeah.
And you can just do one and one between one and one.
Are you getting her done, Justin?
Guys, I'm actually heading off because my battery is gonna be low. Yeah, and also I have a work. Because I actually didn't even sleep. No, it does not. I don't have a school. I have a job because I didn't even sleep. So have a great day, everyone. Happy New Year.
We'll catch you,
Justin, William,
Always a pleasure, man. Happy New Year, man. Happy New Year. I will definitely see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Boy. Yo, I'm gonna shut it down myself, man.
Yeah.
I've got one. It was fun, though. Justin, your hair looks freaking amazing.
Thank you.
It does. It looks great. I love
it. Like one of the monkeys.
Hey, we're the monkeys. People say we're messing around, but we're too busy playing.
Yeah.
Hey, Mike, always a pleasure, man.
Yeah, Happy New Year, bud.
Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year, Mike. Happy New Year, Justin.
Thank you.
Happy New Year, Keely, and everybody in the chat. You guys are crazy. Next time, much love.
Peace.
All right. Peace.